Quite an array of weapons.
Nothing strange about it. The company exports munitions around the globe.
It doesn't strike you as odd that the dock guards are armed to the teeth with the latest weaponry?
Enough of your speculations. Let's find what you brought me here for, shall we? This way. On my mark. Be prepared to cover me. Deserted.
A very ill omen.
They must have fallen back to regroup. We might only have a small window of opportunity before they return. Now, the proof woman.
As you wish.
What now?
Inspect the cargo. Look for any distinguishing marks on the crates. The crates we are looking for have the company's insignia on the sides.
No, not there.
Look for the insignia.
There's one.
It is a red stamp.
But out of reach. No insignia. Nothing there.
We need to find one we can actually reach.
Ah, found you. Here, this must be what we're looking for. Help me get this one down. Crowbar.
Look, hard knight. See the evil we both fight against.
Vampires. It can't be. How?
The half-breeds are consolidating their power. With the protection of the Lycans in your land, Hastings and his vampire ilk are spreading disease throughout your...
Lord Hastings, you can't be one of them.
Many have witnessed in Whitechapel your noble lord roaming the streets late at night, preying on downtrodden women.
The Ripper Killings.
That is what you call them. How do you think the murderer still continues to evade Commissioner Doyle's dragnet? Whitechapel has become the kindred's feeding ground.
many more of these are there?
Enough to affect a city.
God's blood.
We have to destroy this cargo.
Over here, I found some fuel.
I'll light this one. Prepare another.
This one's ready.
Done.
Over here. Assist me to get up there.
Yeah.
Let me look for something to help you up.
All right.
There's a ladder. Here. I found another fuel can. All right, this one's ready to be lit.
Let's move on to the rest.
Very well.
Go! Take care of the remaining cargo. I'll deal with this lot.
Guard down! targets now!
There are more crates below. We need to get down there. That's the last of them. It's locked!